I try to describe what ADHD is to people who don't understand. I'm like, okay, so imagine you're freaking out, you're anxious because you're like, oh no, I left the oven on in the kitchen. So you run to the kitchen to turn the oven off, but then you're like, oh my God, I'm so thirsty. So you start pouring yourself a glass of water. And then you're like, wait a second, I was doing something. What was I doing when I was having sex!